be many, many things that can come up. And we won't have time to go through them all, so please bear with me. I'm gonna try to leave enough time for Q&A so we can have more questions. But what I wanted to do was to help you feel and understand what it's like for the underrepresented minority in the U.S. context, okay? Because at any point in time, you can be